Yesterday was Taylor Swift's birthday, and based on social media, one would think that Selena Gomez failed to send her bestie some B-Day love. But hold up, because social media lies. Plus, another famous birthday is today, and there's one big question we need answered. Will Sophia Richie be invited to Mason and Rain's big day? The answer is coming up. Yo, if my best friend forgot my birthday, I'd never let her live it down. Good morning, everyone. I'm Kate DeRosier, and luckily, that was not the case with Selena and Taylor. Understandably so, Selena has stayed pretty MIA from all social media ever since her mental breakdown, which is a smart move on her part. But as a result, to the untrained eye, us fans thought she didn't even wish one of her closest gal pals a super sweet happy birthday. And let's face it, girls are known for posting a dozen pictures with obnoxious, overly sappy captions about how much we love each other on birthdays. Myself included. I mean, just look at these. So for Selena not to do it raised some major red flags, but the singer proved us wrong and was as thoughtful as ever and made sure Taylor felt her love in other ways. A source for Hollywood Life confirmed that Selena went above and beyond some lousy Instagram post and that she instead, quote, surprised her privately with a personal gift. And considering these two girls are the wealthiest and most famous ladies out there, I can only imagine how extravagant that gift was. From there, the source said Selena also, quote, reached out to Taylor on her birthday with a sweet call to remind her friend of how much she loves her and how much Taylor means to her. There we go, that's the mushy-gushy best friend stuff I'm talking about. And another famous birthday party is about to go down, as Mason and Rain Disick both turn another year older today. Their party is sure to be star-studded, but there was one celebrity we weren't too sure on whether they'd be there or not, and that's, of course, Sophia Richie. Courtney has been pretty against letting Sophia near her kids in the past, even though she's been in a long-term relationship with their dad for a while now. But for the special day, sources for Life and Style magazine reveal Court is letting her hair down and inviting Sophia.
Steven, it's a miracle.
They said, quote, Courtney is not icing Sophia out of the party she is having. The two of them are cool for the most part. If Mason and Rain love Sophia, then she is welcome to celebrate their birthday with them. Leave your birthday wishes below, then click subscribe and keep watching for more celebrity news.